So this spot, I'm about 150 yards away from my camera that I placed in this creek a few months ago. But I'm trying to hone my tracking skills, so not just putting cameras up, but interpreting everything I see before I put the camera up, and this is a great little spot for a tracking exercise. At the risk of embarrassing myself, I'm going to guess everything that walked right by here. You see these prints here kind of look like human hands almost, the way those fingers come up. That's probably a raccoon, plenty of raccoons in this creek. And then here, I'm going with bobcat. Looks more feline to me than canid. Really soft mud here and with no claws registering. That's a decent indication of a cat. Not always, doesn't always work that way. Sometimes claws will show in cat tracks or they won't show in canid tracks. But if we come back over here, that looks like the front paw of a bobcat to me. And then you can see actually the claws did poke in right there. And then as well, right here. What else we got here? That might be a bird right there. Those three little claws right there. And then these tracks are a bit older. Here, here, here. Probably a deer. It doesn't look too round. It's hard to see the points. Wouldn't be surprised if a pig came through here, but I think that's a deer. So any of you master trackers there in the comments want to critique my work, go ahead and comment. I don't have a ruler with me, so shame on me for measuring these. But let's continue and go get the camera. These tracks are from baby pigs, which you'll see on video here in a minute or two. I'll just show you the camera setup really quickly. Just finished going through the videos on this camera, and this is my favorite spot in quite a while. Good diversity of stuff. This setup was really simple. There are game trails all up and down along this creek, so I picked a spot that I thought was pretty and was fairly flat, making for easy crossing. You can see the animals are walking in the creek here, and then pretty easy to walk up and down that. And the camera's kind of looking this way with a nice view of that fallen tree. And yeah, that's it. I set this camera up a couple months ago, so let's check out what walked by. Thanks for watching. Thank you.
Thank you.